and the best restaurant in the world, Uma.
We went from zeros to heroes, just like that.
People flew to Scandinavia to eat.
It changed our restaurant forever.
We had to push ourselves to prove to everybody that we're still here and better than ever.